trust me.
You put it in reverse, the rearview mirror actually is a camera, which is pretty sweet, but I'm going to turn it on right now. As you can see, you have the bird's eye view here, as well as a bunch of different views. If you want straight down, if you want the wider view, or just regular straight back, it'll give you 360 view, which is super cool. And you have a bunch of different settings for that as well. You can pretty much customize everything in here. It's really cool. Quiet mode, passenger talk, so it has speakers up here, so if someone's in the third row in the back. And I love these, the brown interior on these. Heated and cooled seats up front. Heated in the back. Thunderbolt port up front, wireless charging, fast charging USB here, wireless CarPlay as regular, well as regular Apple CarPlay with that. Beautiful black shine all the way through. Comfort mode, sport, smart, eco, and snow mode. Automatic off, auto hold for brakes, parking brake. Nice baseball stitching on the brown Milano leather. Another Thunderbolt port there. Harman and Kardon premium audio. User manual, you can just scan a QR code and actually pull up everything on a YouTube video you need. Has the towing package, Kia Connect, heated steering wheel, panel roof. It's really nice to have that panel roof. That way the kids can look up the stars. Baseball stitching everywhere. You've got two more Thunderbolt ports on the back of each seat in front. Three-prong outlet down there, as well as an old school 120 volt. The cigarette lighter plug-ins, as well as two more in the back lightning bolt ports for fast chargers. And heated and cooled in the second row. Rack on top, you can lower or raise. It's down now for aesthetics. Second, third prong. And for the second row, you just hit those buttons. You go straight down. These you just pull to lay straight down. And the all-terrain tires and the rims come with the X-Pro line with the trailer package is a lot cleaner, I think.